Okay, my friends, some guys of you ask me about my stretching routine. Which stretch do I do on a regular basis? It's quite simple. That's the first one. You start like this. Keep the pressure on the knees and your feet will go down. Keeps the knees open. Like this. Second. You sit like this, keep this at 90 degrees and then go top front. Maybe you are here, and when you are really good stretched, then you are here. Like this. You start with 30 seconds intervals, 3 times 30 seconds. When you're more advanced, you do about up to 2 minutes. Like this. Relaxing for the hips, for the hip flexor. Keep your foot like this. Keep pressure on your hip. Pressure on the hip. First step this. Second, you're here. And the third, you can go down like this. Again, it's the other knee. First step like this. You stay here for about 1 minute. Then you go there, you stay 1 minute, and if you can, you go down there. But that's more advanced. Usually this should be fine for you, for the hip flexor. Then this one for the upper leg. Keep it like this. Like this. You take one knee, take it, and other side. Same here. Like this. Then you can do, keep your foot inside your knee, like this. Same on the other side. Same here. That's for the back. For the back is this. It's like a yoga position. Like this. And like this. Before you do a split, you should also warm up the hamstrings. For this, you go in this position, maybe you're like here, the stretch is here, and then you go down as far as you can. And when you're really super stretched, this should touch the ground. You can stay here like this. Like that. You sit like this, and then you just go to the top at the front, and this stretches here down everywhere. You go down. After this, you stretch this, also the side here, like this and like this. You can also go a little bit much in the split position, then it's more harder, of course, to stretch it. And if this is too tough for you, you go back, make a little bit wider angle, and then it's more easy. When this everything is stretched, you should be able to go in the split position. You go here, and you can feel it here. You feel it here. And then you slowly go down. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Depends where you are. This is not 100% split. You can feel it here. Then, when you're here and you have a problem, you go back like this. and then you're relaxed. You can top, and then when you are super flexible, you can go and make it like this. Then you are in the 100% split, because your legs cannot go anywhere. Then you're like here. Go back, stay here, and release like this. The other split, it's called, I think, woman split. We say woman split. You go here, and then you can go down. That's the other part. Like this. And here. This is now not 100%, but it gives you an idea, and the stretch is here at the upper side of the leg. On the back side here is the stretch. So a little bit flexible, and then I'm here in the split position. Yeah. So that's like a routine you can do, which I do on a regular basis. And when you start stretch, you make everything 30 seconds. You make 3 sets of 30 seconds. Then go to the next one. And when you're more advanced, you do 1 minute. 3 times 1 minute. And when you're super advanced, you can go 2 minutes. 3 minutes inside the stretch. And my routine, it takes about 1 hour. Everything I show you now takes for me 1 hour to stretch. And then, I do it now about 3 times a week, because I'm flexible already. But when you stretching and start, I would do it every second day. And when you really have pain, when you start to stretch and you have pain during the stretch, you stop. Don't stretch into the pain, because this fucks up your muscles. Do this, and you can be like Van Damme or like me. It's never too late to start stretching. You do those stretch every second day, every third day for 1 year, and believe me, you are much more flexible. And not everybody is built to make a split. Yeah. So if you don't can make a split, it doesn't mean that you are stretching a shit. This maybe means that your body cannot do it, because you're built differently. All right, see ya. I know this is no knife video, but maybe someone of you need it. All right. Yeah, and one more thing. There are so many exercises on the YouTube channels, which very weird stretching exercises you really don't need. When you start and test like I do it, this, you have most of the muscles you need for a split, if you're training for a split. But yeah, don't get confused about all these different methods some other guys have. Just do the easy stuff. Do the easy stuff, not the hard stuff. What's easy for you, you do. Maybe it works for you, maybe not. Everybody is different. These are the exercises which worked for me. And I believe in stretching. I believe in stretching. For me, this is one of the most important workouts you can do, is stretching. Yep. And then pull-ups and push-ups, of course. All right, see ya.